Day 96. Let's learn wisdom of Confucius. Zigong asked, "What do you think of me?" The master said, "You are a vessel." "What kind of vessel?" "A sacrificial vessel." 子贡问曰, 次也何如? 子曰, 汝气也。 曰, 何气也? 曰, 胡廉也。 子贡问, 老师, 你觉得我端木赐怎么样? 孔子说, 你呀, 器具一个啊。 子贡又问, 那是什么样的器具呢? 孔子说, 是宗庙里最贵重的胡莲呗。 See you next time. Bye bye.